Good morning, class. Now we are going to learn nature's exception. The often used phrase, there are always exceptions, holds true even for nature. Name the following exceptions of nature and take help from the picture. Now there are some picture, you can see this. Okay, from these picture we have to take help to fill all these answers. Number one, they are the largest of the mollusk family with sizes up to 46 feet, can easily devour a person and have been the source of many monster stories about the seas. Answer is colossal squid. C-O-L-O-S-S-A-L, colossal, S-Q-U-I-D, squid, colossal squid. Number two, they are birds and have wings, but they use their wings for swimming in water. Who are they? They are penguin, P-E-N-G-U-I-N, penguin. Number three, it is the largest flower. It is as large as 1 meter in diameter and weighs as much as 10 kg. It is the Rafflesia, R-A-F-F-L-E-S-I-A, Rafflesia. Number four, she was the only human being to be recorded with an IQ as high as 228. Her name is Marlin Vos Savant. M-A-R-I-L-Y-N. Marlin Vos S-A-V-A-N-T. Savant. Marlin Vos Savant. Number five. The phenomenon of having more fingers than usual is called polydactyly, P-O-L-Y-D-A-C-T-Y-L-Y, polydactyly. Number six, with a wind diameter of 2020 km and wind speed of 305 km per hour, this storm in 1979 set the record of being the strongest earthly storm. Name it. Answer is Typhoon Tip, T-Y-P-H-O-O-N-T-I-P, Typhoon Tip. Number 7, a 9,550 years old Norway spruce is the oldest known living individual clonal tree. It is called as Old Ziku. The answer is Old Ziku, O-L-D-T-J-I-K-K-O, Old Ziku. Now for your convenience, I'm repeating all these words. Please hear carefully. Colossal, number one, colossal squid. Number two, penguin. Number three, Rafflesia. Number four, Marlin Vos Savant. Number five, polydactyly. Number six, typhoon tip. Number seven, old Zico. I hope you all understood. Thank you, class.